Okay. So what do you call yourself? Eh? ¿Cómo se llama?
Antonio Montana. And you? What you call yourself?
Where'd you learn to speak the English, Tony?
In a school. And my father, he was from the United States. Yeah, just like you, you know. He was a Yankee. He used to take me a lot to the movies, you know. I learned. I watched the guys like Humphrey Bogart, James Cagney. They teach me to talk. I like those guys. I always know one day I'm coming here, United States.
1980, Miami. They called it Little Havana, where the American dream had a price tag, and only one man in a million was hungry enough to pay.
This country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman.
Scarface. For one brief moment, the world was his.
My chick is with me. She like me.
You must be kidding.
What you talking about? That's a Cadillac.
How do you know?
The eyes, chico. They never lie.
Man, that's the boss's lady, okay?
I am the boss.
That guy's soft.
I like you, Tony. There is no lying in you.
Here's to the land of opportunity.
We do business together a long time.
I know the street, and I'm making all the right connections.
Remember I told you when you started, the guys who last in this business, the guys who fly straight.
With the right woman, there's no stopping me. I could go right to the top.
Okay.
The word on the street, Tony, is you're not a small-time punk anymore. Supreme Court says that your privacy can be invaded.
You sued the house this month?
You're spending a lot of money on this counter-surveillance.
We're doing 10 million, 15 million a month. Come on. Now that's serious money, you know? Your bank boys gotta come down a bit.
Who else can you trust? That's why you pay us what you do. You trust us. You're in good hands with us.
Al Pacino is Scarface. He loved the American dream. With a vengeance. Al Pacino, Scarface.